And now there's a new warning tonight about swimming pools from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention in Atlanta. So, excuse me. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Taylor Epps has more now on a pool parasite that could make you and your family sick this summer.
The summer season is in full swing. While the sun is out, people are taking advantage and going to the pool.
I have a season pass, so every day that it's nice out, I come here and swim.
And I've been coming here for 10 years, every day on my day off.
But before you head to the pool, here's a warning. The CDC says more and more people are reporting cases of a pool parasite called crypto. It can enter your body when you swallow pool water, and it can make you sick for as long as 3 weeks.
And obviously the water is going into their mouth. You know, some kids suck it in, spit it out.
The CDC says that recreational pools like this one are responsible for 1/3 of the cases. And to avoid those problems here at Lincoln Pool, they test their water several times a day.
A lot of activity at this pool, so it's very important that we maintain the proper levels.
See your pH, it's around a 7.8.
According to the CDC, a pH level in between 7 and 8 is ideal. And there's usually evidence if a parasite were in the pool.
If there were something like that in that, the pH would change a little bit. It would either go up or down.
It's also important to keep up your own personal hygiene.
Just be aware that if your children have any open cuts or sores, or if your child has diarrhea or things of that nature, don't let them engage in a public pool, or for that matter, your own pool at home.
Erie County Health Department suggests showering before and after getting in a pool, and to avoid swallowing pool water. Campanella says there haven't been any cases of crypto in the town of Tonawanda so far, but it's important to take precautions.
If it means we have to close it down, if the level's down or up, that's what has to be done.
In the town of Tonawanda, Taylor Epps, 7 Eyewitness News.
The search is on tonight for a missing man.